story. Willie EXO vows to do a face transplant if fans keep comparing him to R. Kelly. So for me, all I'm going to say on the story is that I'm begging his fans, please, can you continue? I need him to do that face transplant because you guys just come out and just say anything. I understand that R. Kelly has ruined his reputation, but when people compare you to him, I don't think they are necessarily calling you a pedophile. I think people still remember the good music he does and his personality before all this came out. But it's nice to want to dissociate, but going as far as saying you want a face implant, please, can you guys intensify this accusation?
I don't think he meant it like he would really get a face
transplant.
Mm-hmm. But I get where it's coming from. I don't think anybody really wants to be associated with R. Kelly, even with just looks. Mm. But to be honest, they really look alike. Did you see?
People that say I look like Jaro, please, I'm going to get a face transplant if you guys keep doing that.
You look like Jaro.
When are you getting
tomorrow?
It?
Tomorrow.
Okay.
So you just come in tomorrow and you look different.
No, I won't be on the show for like a month.
Please, we have a vacancy, guys.